In this video, we have to find the square root of 1 1997 times, 2 1998 times, 5. So hint in this question, 1 1 1, it can be written as 1 by 9 times 9 9 9, and it is 1 by 9 times 10 cube minus 1. 2 2 2 2, it can be written as 2 times 1 1 1 1, and it is 2 by 9 times 9 9 9 9, and it is 2 by 9 times 10 power 4 minus 1. And suppose this number is equal to n, then n is equal to 1 1 1 1 1997 times, 2 2 2 2 1998 times, 5, and here total number of digits, it is equal to 1997 plus 1998 plus 1, and any number 525, it can be written as 500 plus 20 plus 5. 112225, it can be written as 110000 plus 2220 plus 5. So n will be equal to 1111 1997 times, and 0000 1998 plus 1, that will be 1999 times, plus 2222 1998 times, and 0 plus 5, and n is equal to 1111 1997 times, times 10 power 1999 plus, and 2222, it is 2 times 1111 1998 times, times 10 plus 5, and n is equal to 1 by 9 times 9999 1997 times, times 10 power 1999 plus 2 by 9 times 9999 1998 times, times 10 plus 5, and n is equal to 1 by 9 times and 9 1997 times, it will be 10 power 1997 minus 1 times 10 power 1999 plus 2 by 9 times and 9 1998 times, it will be 10 power 1998 minus 1 times 10 plus 5. And now if we take 10 power 1997 is equal to A, then 10 power 1998 it will be 10A and 10 power 1999 it will be 100A. So N is equal to 1 by 9 times A minus 1 times 100A plus 2 by 9 times 10A minus 1 times 10 plus 5. And N is equal to 100A times A will be 100A square, and 100A times minus 1 will be minus 100A by 9 plus, and 10 times 2 is 20 times 10A will be 200A, and 10 times 2 is 20 times minus 1 will be minus 20 by 9 plus 5. And N is equal to 100A square minus 100A plus 200A minus 20 plus 45 by 9, and N is equal to 100A square and 200A minus 100A will be plus 100A, and 45 minus 20 will be plus 25 by 9. And N is equal to 100A square is 10A square plus 100A is 2 times 10A times 5 plus 25 is 5 square by 9. And A square plus 2AB plus B square, it is equal to A plus B square. So N will be equal to 10A plus 5 square by 9. And N is equal to 10A plus 5 square by 9 is 3 square. So a square root of N, it will be equal to 10A plus 5 by 3. And A is equal to 10 power 1997. So a square root of n, it will be equal to 10 times a will be 10 power 1998 plus 5 by 3, and 10 power 1 plus 5 by 3, it is 15 by 3, that is 5. 10 power 2 plus 5 by 3, it is 105 by 3, that is 35. 10 power 3 plus 5 by 3, it is 1005 by 3, that is 335. 10 power 4 plus 5 by 3, it is 10005 by 3, that is 3335. So a square root of n, it will be equal to 10 power 1998 plus 5 by 3, it will be 3, 1997 times, and 5. It is the value of a square root of n.